Okay. Now that my room is a little clean and things like that, and so I just wanted to sit and tell you all exactly what happened. So I come to college. According to the protocols, we were supposed to do our RT-CPR test. Let the sunlight come in. Yeah. So we were supposed to do our RT-CPR test and also submit a document of self-declaration saying that we are voluntarily coming and everything. If something happens to us, obviously it's our responsibility because we do know the risk about coronavirus and its infection and things like that. And then I entered. Obviously they took my temperature, they checked my temperature, and when I submitted my documents, my temperature was also noted down on the sheet. And one of the administration staff came up to me and they explained that it's going to be a 14 days quarantine. I'm not supposed to leave my room for no matter what reason. Only go to the washroom, use the common washroom and things like that. And the thing is, when I entered here, nobody was here yet. I was the first one to come to campus from my batch, from the MBA batch. So things were a little set up, so they had to check the electricity, and that's why it took me a little odd 10 minutes to actually settle down with all the things. And I went ahead, I gave them this thing, and then they had to also sanitize my luggage. So they used a nice sanitizer and sanitized the entire luggage, and then I bought it inside my room and I sanitized the room, cleaned the room as I showed you all, and I taking bath and I took bath and I'm sitting here. So, there are certain things that I am also going to have a lot of emphasis on because people are going to come from different places. Even though the reports are negative for them, that's how they get the entry to the campus. But still, prevention and precaution is better than cure, as they say. So that is how it's going to be like. And I'm very glad that I'm back in campus, and hopefully I can make the most of the last 2 months of my MBA and college life as such. And that's it. So, and the food is delivered to the room. So these people come in, they give you your food, you have to just collect the food and just eat. I am going to wear mask all the time when I'm looking at people, but in the room obviously I'm going to remove my mask, and I have my sanitizer with me just beside my bed. And over the next 14 days I do plan on making few videos on my skincare and how I do things in my hostel when compared to things at home. Like, especially if you talk about skincare in general, at home it's more extensive. Like, I can go ahead and use a lot of serums, a facial oil. I can follow an entire Korean skincare 10-step skincare routine. But when it is at hostel, I try to keep it very minimal. Cleansing, toning, moisturizing, sunscreen, that is the basic thing. And in the night, I would obviously try to use a night gel, but agar khatam ho gaya tha, I won't even order it again, because hostel mein I don't think 2 mahine ke liye tha investment skincare pe. Nah, not possible. So, wahi hai. This is what I'm using for my quite refreshing, no? Okay, now that's done. Can't see anything because I'm blind. And then some lip balm. So my hair is gonna dry and I'm gonna have my dinner. The dinner is being provided by college itself till our doorstep for the next 14 days, and I'm quite satisfied with that thing because we don't have to go out or do anything except go to the washroom and just come back to our rooms. We have nothing else to do for the next 14 days except attend classes and do our assignment, which I have to do. I have one assignment due and I have not even started yet. So do you want to see how I do my assignments? I'll just have my quick dinner and then show you. Let's look at what the college has provided us with. We have some rice, we have some roti, we have some dal, and this is all veg, by the way, because I'm a vegetarian. So that is the end of the day and I'm gonna go sleep on my sweet little bed. Yeah, bye. If you like this vlog, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And this is my first vlog, so expect good vlogs with good content, obviously. And I hope you like it. That's it. Bye.